Alrighty, hello there, bro chachos, and welcome back to The Last of Us. How we all doing? We all having a good day? Cool. Happy. Monday. Happy Monday. How's it going? It's gonna be very awkward if you're watching this on what isn't a Monday. So. Kinda fucked that up, didn't I? Stuff, get everything going.
Sailing's falling apart. You find anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.
Kind of worth it. Now, if I remember quickly, there's another house that you can go into that has a safe. I'm just trying to find that safe. I'm actually in the wrong house, and I can tell I'm in the wrong house. Give me a second. Move! There are gears! A weapon to surpass Metal Gear. Saving up. Well, I thought I could have that, and I can't. It was a bullet. I don't actually remember what gun for. I need to check it before I come back. One open door, that's all it took. One of us forgot to close a door, and a horde of those monsters entered our camp. We shut them in there and wrote a warning on the outside. Susan and a couple of the other kids. A couple of the kids are with me. As far as I know, we're the only survivors. I had to hold Susan so she wouldn't run back in there. Go back for the bodies. It's just too dangerous. She lost her children. I have no clue what to say to her. Every part of my being just wants to give up. It'd be so easy to surrender to this world. I can't do that, though. I have too much faith in humanity. I've seen that we're still capable of good. We can make it. I have to stay strong. For her.
Comics he's been reading.
Okay, this is the safe room. That's the safe combo. Ooh. A lot of really good stuff here.
Hey, Sam? Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh! I am a natural.
Luck!
No, it wasn't.
Just luck.
Alright, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck!
Horrible.
Alright. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Here we go.
Okay. So I'm going to increase the... fire rate. And the clip capacity.
Yeah. That looks good.
Nothing to say about this? Yeah, okay.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. My brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Jesus!
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street.
Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
See if I can't get it from here. I'm not gonna be able to get him from here.
This ain't your turf, man!
Yeah,
For the record, it didn't help at all. We'll do it your way. Dude, Jesus. Sure I am.
Spread out.
Oh. Uh-oh. And now we're caught up. Kidding, dude. Alright. Where are you? There he is. Oh, there's another one right here.
Come on, guys. Come on.
No! Shot him in the butt. Let me look.
Shit. Damn it.
I shot him in the butt. Fuck, come on, do it again. I win!
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right, we did it.
We should move.
Yeah, we should! I feel a plot twist coming!
Henry!
Pivotal plot choice. How am I missing this? Oh, but I didn't miss him, did I? Oh, but I missed that. Cool.
No.
okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on. Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
That serious? It was Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right, I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. Damn, that smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
The hell?
Shit, he's turning!
That's my fucking brother!
Screw it!
Shit!
Carly, Ellie, are you alright?
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay?
Sam.
Oh, okay, okay, easy.
This is your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!